and include beyond the establishment phase and into delivery preeminent space power. As the service looks forward to the future, officials say the force will continue to work with Guardian for an uncertain warfighting landscape. Partners and allies should be postured to win. That's today, Air Force News.
We know we're going to be here.